Hello friends, welcome back to Lucky's Khaisa.
In our last video, we have seen natural skin cleansers at home. Today, in this video, we are gonna see homemade natural skin scrubs. Facial scrubbing is a very good choice to exfoliate and smooth your skin. It will remove dead skin cells and gives you bright and flawless skin. Today we will see 6 different types of skin scrubs. One more benefit of this scrub is it can be used all over the body, not just the face. Now, let's go to the video and see how to make them. First one is rose scrub. In a blender, take 4 tablespoons of sugar and add 1/2 cup of fresh rose petals. In this, I am adding 2 tablespoons of coconut oil and 1 tablespoon of rose water. Blend this and transfer this into a bowl. This scrub is an excellent anti-aging scrub which will exfoliate the skin and gives you refreshed and hydrated skin. Next one is coffee scrub. I am taking regular instant coffee granules here, 2 packets. In this, I am adding 1 capsule of vitamin E and 1 tablespoon of coconut oil. You can see the brands of oils in each corner of this video. These are the brands I used here. This scrub will be helpful to balance the skin pH level and removing tan. It is also helpful for reducing acne, prevent pimples and dark spots. Next one is cucumber mint scrub. I am taking 1 cup of cucumber pieces, adding with handful of mint leaves. In this, I am adding 4 tablespoons of sugar. I am using sugar in most of the scrubs because sugar is an excellent source for exfoliating the skin. So here, after blending, transfer this into a bowl. You will get super refreshing and relaxing experience with this scrub. It will reduce the puffy eyes and also tighten the open pores. Next one is gram flour scrub. Take 3 tablespoons of milk and add 2 tablespoons of gram flour. In this, add 1/2 teaspoon of turmeric. Here, I used Kasturi Pure Manjal. This is one of the traditional way of skin scrubbing. This scrub is great for detan and removes dead skin very easily. You will get soft and nourishing skin. Next one is lemon zest sugar scrub. I am taking 1 tablespoon of grated lemon zest, 1 tablespoon of sugar and 2 tablespoons of olive oil. This scrub will be good for all skin types. It will tight and brighten the skin tone. This also helps in reducing acne and dark spots. The last one is honey sugar scrub. I am taking 2 tablespoons of honey, adding this with 2 tablespoons of sugar and 1 tablespoon of almond oil. This scrub will give bright, polished and hydrated skin. It will also give great moisture for your skin. So, along with this face cleansing and scrubbing, I already mentioned in the last video, you need to maintain healthy lifestyle. Try to stay away to the junk food and maintain your healthy regime. This will give you super good and healthy glowing skin. Thank you for watching. Please like, share and subscribe my channel. Also click the bell button for more videos. Ta-ta!